There is no clear-cut recommendation as to when oral cancer screening is to be done. However, at any age, screening is useful because it might pick up a lesion which you have not noticed. Anyway, the standard recommendation is to go to a dentist once in 6 months for oral hygiene. If you are doing this regularly, that should be enough as far as oral cancer screening goes.